together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Party's on at your place. Five to the front. There's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Action.
I'll need to be strong. Big steps, strong arms. If I'm gonna be an action hero, I'll need to be brave. Stand tall, look, reach above, jump down, high off the ground, and fly all around. One, two, three, let's all be action heroes. Oh, oh, you and me, we can. I'll need to be fast. Quick arms, quick legs. If I'm gonna be an action hero, I'll need to be smart.
Look out here, look out there. Jump up, jump down, high off the ground, and fly all around. One, two, three, let's all be action heroes. Oh, oh, you and me, we can.
Hi, I'm Charli.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And together, we're High Five.
One, two, three, four, five.
Hi there. Chef Nathan here, about to create a brand new recipe. It's going to be a healthy, munchy lunch. What could I start with? Maybe a slice of cheese, or some tomato, or even some beetroot.
Lots of fabulous food to eat. Different flavors, what a treat. Nice and fresh, crispy crunch. Healthy food for a munchy lunch.
That's it. Maybe I could have a bit of all my favorite things together at once. This is gonna be a fantastic creation. I'm gonna be famous. Yeah. But what could I start with? Maybe some bread. Put some butter on the bread. Just like that. Fantastic. But what else? How about a square yellow slice of cheese? You know what? Maybe I could call my creation Cheezo Supremo. Yeah. What else could I put on there? How about some tomato? A big red round tomato. You know what? It could be a bit tricky. It's a bit round and too big. Could roll off and squash on the floor. But how about this? Round slices of tomato. And it's much, much thinner. Put a couple more slices there. Hey, you know what I could call it? Terrific tangy tomato treat. Yeah. What else? Hey, maybe I could add a spoon full of grated carrots. Fantastic. Looks pretty good. But what could I call it now? How about colossal carrot crunch? Yeah. What else could I add? How about a sliver of capsicum? Put one that way, and one that way, one that way, like that. Like a crisscross pattern. There and there. You know what I could call it now? How about Great Green Hunger Buster? Yeah! Nah, it doesn't work. What else could I add? You know what? I could add beetroot. You know, I love beetroot. Looks good, tastes great, and the colour's fantastic. A bright purple colour. Let's put it right there. Hey, maybe I could call it Bonza Beetroot Belly Buster. Yeah! No, it still doesn't work. What else could I add? Oh, I forgot the lettuce. Okay, put some lettuce there. Nice, crispy, and crunchy. Look at the fantastic colours. You can see orange, red, purple, and green. Maybe I could call it Super Scrumptious Salad Surprise.
Lots of fabulous food to eat. Different flavors, what a treat. Nice and fresh, crispy crunch. Healthy food for a munchy lunch.
Put the bread on top. There, done.
Hey, Chef Nathan. Gee, I'm hungry. Hey, that looks big enough for two.
Yeah, you know, my creation here is pretty big. But before we eat it, I've got to come up with a really fantastic name for it. This is going to be really famous all over the world.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure I've seen one of those before.
What? You mean this has been created before?
Well, yeah, it's a sandwich.
That's it. That's it. I can call it a sandwich.
I'm going for a walk, so I better make a yummy trail mix, a great energy snack with dried apricots, prunes, sunflower seeds, and sultanas. Four dried apricots first. One, two, three, four. I'm making yummy trail mix, making it this way. So three cheers for Charli, yolole hooray. Now three prunes. One, two, three. Oh, I love prunes. In with the dried apricots. Good. And next, sunflower seeds. A pinch. I'm making yummy trail mix, making it this way. So three cheers for Charli, yolole hooray. And a sprinkle of sultanas. Then lid on and shake the container. Mix it all up. I'm making yummy trail mix, making it this way. So three cheers for Charli, yolole hooray. And here comes the best bit. Eating the trail mix.
I'm making Hi-5 some snack packs today, and I'm going to share out this fruit into these five boxes. I've got one for Charli, one for Kellie, one for Nathan, one for Tim, and one for me. Nice crunchy apples to munch on. Well, we'd all like some of these in our snack packs.
A healthy snack pack for Hi-5 with apples to munch and crunch.
Okay, that's one apple each. One, two, three, four, five. And one left over. I wonder what other tasty treats I can put in the snack packs.
Oh, chip chip leg uppers.
Banana sweet and tasty. Okay, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, well, plenty to go around. A tasty snack pack for Hi-5, with apples to munch and crunch. Banana sweet and tasty, delicious before lunch. Okay, that's one banana each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, and 2 left over.
Oh, Chip Chip love bananas.
Huh. Well, it does look good. Oh, but there's a little bit more room. Wonder what else I can put in there. I know. Well, I can put a cheese triangle in there, and I think I've got some in my fridge.
Mmm, yummy!
Ah, here we are. Mmm, these cheese triangles are really scrumptious. Okay, let's see. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plenty to go around. Healthy snack pack for Hi-5, with apples to munch and crunch. Bananas sweet and tasty, delicious before lunch. A piece of cheese, if you please. With lots of energy, makes a healthy, tasty snack for us to eat. There! Ah, that looks good. Oh no! Well, something's missing. Okay, we've got apple banana cheese, and oh, the apple's missing. Oh, where did it go? Oh, well, lucky I've got an apple left over. There. Okay, well, I wonder how I'm going to carry them. Let's see if I stack them on top of each other. Just like this. Yeah, well, that should work. And one more. There. You know what? Now that's what I call a well-balanced meal. Hey, guys, your snack packs!
Oh, yeah!
Apple, orange, banana, pineapple.
Time for a different kind of snack attack. Rock melon, do the rock melon rock. Roll melon, roll melon roll. Do the banana, na na na, and the strawberry squat. I wanna dance all day, dance all day, doing the fruit salad hop. Anyone for a snack attack dance? Come on! Rock melon, do the rock melon rock. Roll melon roll. Do the banana, na na na, and the strawberry squad. I wanna dance all day, dance all day. Doing the fruit salad hop. Woo!
So, Kel, from now on, I'm going to make a real effort to get fit.
Well, that's fantastic. You know, health and fitness are very important.
Yep, exactly. Which is why I've decided that 3 times a week, I'm going to go out and have a really good fitness session.
Cool.
Starting today.
Wow.
I'm just getting ready for my first fitness session now.
Oh, wow. You know, Tim, I'm so impressed you're putting in a little bit of extra effort. What type of exercise are you going to be doing?
Oh, the best kind.
Oh, swimming? Oh, jogging!
No. Ta-da! Dancing!
Okay, Tim. I thought you were changing into, like, a running gear or tracksuit or something. Not a disco suit.
Yeah, well, why not? There's no better exercise than dancing. Check it out.
Boogie on the dance floor, hearing that funky beat. Swing your arms around, yeah, kick it with your feet. Make your tummy shimmy, make your body bop. Wiggling your shoulders right up to the top, yeah.
Wow, Tim, that's a really great workout.
Yeah, I made up that special dance to exercise different parts of my body. The best part about a disco workout is it's so much fun.
Hey, you know what? That's just given me a great idea. Well, why don't we run a high-five disco workout right here?
Oh, yeah! Let's boogie!
This'll be the best workout ever.
You got it. Let's boogie!
Boogie on the dance floor, hear that funky beat. Swing your arms around, yeah, kick out with your feet. Make your tummy shimmy, make your body pop. Wiggling your shoulders right up to the top. Boogie on the dance floor, do the disco jive. Do the disco workout, makes you feel alive. Do the disco workout, makes you feel alive.
Wow, that was cool. Let's do it one more time.
On the dance floor, hear that funky beat. Swing your arms around, yeah, kick out with your feet. Make your tummy shimmy, make your body pop. Wiggling your shoulders right up to the top. Boogie on the dance floor, do the disco jive. Do the disco workout, makes you feel alive. Do the disco workout, makes you feel alive.
Wow, and that's what I call a cool disco workout.
Ready for a disco workout? Start like this. One hand pointing up high, then point down low. Windmill arms, kick out your legs, wiggle your tummy, shake your bottom, wiggle your shoulders, and wobble your head. All right, here we go. Boogie on the dance floor, hear that funky beat. Swing your arms around, yeah. Make your tummy shimmy, make your body pop, wriggling your shoulders right up to the top. Funny song.
Well, it's not really a song, Chats. I'm just saying skip out loud because it helps me keep time with my skipping.
Huh.
Skip, 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 skip.
I know a better song for skipping.
Oh, do you now? Okay, well, what is it?
All right, you skip, Kel, and I'll sing it. But watch out, my skipping song has a surprise in it.
Okay.
Chats is my name and skipping is the game. Skip, 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 skip. This is what we do when we go to the zoo. Skip, skip. Skip, skip, here is a clue, a move for you. Hop like a kangaroo!
Wait a minute, Chats, you tricked me. You made me hop around like a kangaroo.
Yeah, you look pretty funny, Kel, hopping around like that.
Oh, Chats the trickster. Well, let's try it again. But no kangaroos this time, promise?
Promise, Kel, no kangaroos. Chats is my name and skipping is a game. Skip, 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 skip. This is what we do when we go to the zoo. Skip, 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 skip.
is a clue, a move for you. Walk like an elephant too.
Whoa! Whoa! Wait a minute, Chat, you tricked me again. You made me walk around like an elephant.
Yeah, you look pretty funny, Kel, with your trunk swaying around like that.
Chat's the double trickster. OK, let's try it again. But please, no kangaroos and no elephants. Promise?
Promise, Kel. No kangaroos, no elephants.
Chat is my name and skipping is a game. Skip, 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 skip. This is what we do when we go to the zoo. Skip. Skip, skip, here is a clue, a move for you. Quack like a chicken too.
Wait a minute, Chat, you did it again. You made me cluck around like a chicken.
Yeah, you look pretty funny, Kel, scratching around in the dirt like that.
Chat, I can't believe you tricked me three times. First you made me hop around like a kangaroo, then you made me walk around like an elephant, and then you made me cluck around like a chicken. Oh, Chat, please, no more tricking.
I promise, Kelly. No more tricking.
Really?
Really and truly.
All right, then.
Chat is my name and skipping is a game. Skip, 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 skip. This is what we do when we go to the zoo. Skip, 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 skip. Here is a clue, a move for you. You're my best friend too.
Oh, Chat, I am just like you because you're my best friend too.
Aww.
Jump, hop, skip. I'm playing a jumping, hopping, skipping game. Throw my beanie bag into the circle. Yes! Oh, yes! It's just normally I don't get it in first go. Then I've got to hop and skip down the line, jump in, pick up the beanie bag and hop back again. Hop, 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 skip, skip, skip. Jump, jump, jump until we drop. Yeah! Jump, jump, jump. Hop, hop, hop. There ain't no way I'm gonna stop. Whew. And again. Oh, see, if I'd done that when I was playing with someone else, I'd have to miss a turn. But because it's just me, I'm gonna play again. Jump, jump, jump. Skip, skip, skip. Jump, jump, jump until we drop. Yeah! Jump, jump, jump. Hop, hop, hop. There ain't no way I'm gonna stop. Jump! Made it!
Squirrels living in a forest. All of the squirrels loved racing around looking for nuts, except Billy. He loved wandering around and singing songs.
Wow! Look at the leaves! They're all turning gold!
Whoa! Catch this one!
Oh, I got it, yeah!
Hi, Billy!
Hi, guys! Hey, have you seen these great golden leaves?
Yeah, that means autumn's here and winter's on its way.
We've got to collect the food for the long, cold winter.
Winter's coming and soon we'll be tucked up in our tree so happily. Colours changing everywhere. It's autumn time and I haven't got a care.
What a great song! Would you like to come and collect some nuts with us?
Oh, thank you, but I've just seen another tree over here with great big red rich leaves. I'm going to go check it out. Bye.
Oh, well, see you later, see but you don't later. Wait too long.
Bye.
Bye.
Winter was coming, and soon the squirrels were very busy gathering nuts. They would need plenty of food to store during the winter months.
Oh, look, there's one.
Oh, there's another one.
We must have collected all the nuts by now.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Billy.
Hey, have you seen how beautiful and silvery these trees look without their leaves?
Oh, yeah, you're right, they are.
It also means winter's coming soon.
Winter's coming and soon we'll be tucked up in our tree so happily. I like to watch the clouds race past. I know that winter is coming really fast.
What a cool winter song.
Hey, Billy, do you want to come and gather the last nuts with us?
Actually, I think I'm going to go over here and take a look at the sky.
See you later then.
Bye.
When winter did come, all of the squirrels had finished gathering nuts, except for Billy.
It's cold. I better get back to the tree and get cozy for winter. Oh no, I haven't collected any nuts. I'm not going to have anything to eat all winter.
So Billy raced around trying to find any last nuts.
Oh no, I've been searching all day and this is all I can find. This won't last all winter.
Oh look, there he is.
We've been looking for you. We haven't seen you in ages.
We missed you and your songs.
Oh, I'm sorry, I haven't had a chance to sing. I've been looking for nuts and this is all I could find.
Well, I'm happy to share mine with you, yeah. As long as you share your songs with us.
Me too.
Oh, me too.
Oh, really? Wow, thanks, guys. Well, this will last all winter.
And you know, while we're all cozy in the tree, you can entertain us with your singing.
Oh, well, I could start right now, actually.
All right.
Winter has come and our hearts do race. Snow is falling all over the place. Cozy together we'll all be. With friends like you, I'm happy as can be.
Well, I think next time I'll start collecting nuts a little bit earlier.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys. Well, let's go and warm up with some more moving and grooving.
Yeah!
Look, up in the sky, it's Action Hero!
I'll need to be strong, big steps strong arms. If I'm gonna be an action hero, I'll need to be brave. Stand tall, look, reach above, jump down, high off the ground, fly all around. One, two, three, let's all be action heroes. Need to be fast, quick arms, quick legs. If I'm gonna be an action hero, I'll need to be smart.
Look out here, look out there.